Today we are starting a new subject, BSc Zoology Paper B. In this video, I'm going to discuss the most important multiple choice questions about chapter number 1, that is protection, sport and movement. So keep watching this video till end for better preparation. चलिए दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो. Question number 1. Which of the following function is not performed by integument? Integuments are the external covering of animals. Option A, excretion, thermoregulation, respiration, none of these. So correct answer is option D, none of these, because all these three are the different functions that are performed by integuments. Question number 2. Pellicle is present in which organism? Amoeba, paramecium, wallbox, none of these. So correct answer is option B. Pellicle is a thick protective protein that is present on the plasma membrane of all the protozoans. So correct answer is option B, paramecium. This pellicle helps in protection as well as locomotion. Question 3. In invertebrates, epidermis rests on dermis, basement membrane, connective tissue, muscles. So correct answer is option B. In invertebrates, epidermis rests on the basement membrane that is present below it. Question 4. Dead layer of polysaccharides and proteins present in animals is pellicle, cutin, cuticle, xylem. So correct answer is option C. Cuticle is a dead layer of polysaccharide as well as proteins, and it is present in animals. Question 5. Chemically, cuticle is composed of protein only, chitin only, both proteins and chitin, only cutin. So correct answer is option C. Chemically, cuticle is composed of proteins as well as polysaccharide chitin. Question 6. Ichthyosis is the molting of cuticle present in annelids, arthropods, echinoderms, mollusk. So correct answer is option B. Ichthyosis is the molting of cuticle or shedding of cuticle, and it is present in arthropod, and it is under the influence of hormone ichthyosin. Question 7. Calcium carbonate containing shell is secreted by the epidermis of mollusk, arthropod, echinoderms, annelids. So correct answer is option A. Calcium carbonate containing shell is secreted by the mollusk. So correct answer is option A. Next question की तरफ जाने से पहले मेरी आपसे दरखास्त है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब कर लें, ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको आगे भी मिलता रहे. Question 8. Dermis layer of integument in echinoderms is composed of nervous tissue, connective tissue, epithelial tissue, muscle tissue. So correct answer is option B. The dermis layer of integument in case of echinoderms is composed of connective tissue, and this connective tissue contain calcium carbonate shell. Question 9. Outermost layer of skin is composed of epithelial tissue, muscle tissue, nervous tissue, connective tissue. So correct answer is option A. The outermost layer of skin is known as epidermis, and this epidermis is composed of epithelial tissue. Question 10. Adipose tissue and nerve endings are present in epidermis, hypodermis, endermis, both A and C. So correct answer is option C. Adipose tissue as well as nerve endings are present in dermis layer of skin. Question 11. Multicellular slime glands are present in hagfishes, cartilaginous fishes, bony fishes, lampreys. So correct answer is option B. Multicellular slime glands are present in cartilaginous fishes and they secrete a mucus slime, and due to presence of slime they are also known as slime eel. Question 12. Plecoid scales are present in hagfishes, cartilaginous fishes, bony fishes, lampreys. So correct answer is option B. Plecoid scales are present in cartilaginous fishes. Question 13. The alternative name of plecoid scales is dentine, dermal bones, dermal denticles, dendrites. So correct answer is option C. The alternative name of plecoid scales is dermal denticles. Question 14. Dermal bones are present in the scales of bony fishes, cartilaginous fishes, catfishes, hagfishes. So correct answer is option A. Dermal bones are present in the scales of bony fishes. Question 15. Irritating poisonous alkaloid in bony fishes is produced by mucus gland, granular gland, photophores, slime gland. So correct answer is option B. Irritating poisonous alkaloid in case of bony fishes is produced by granular gland. Question 16. Photophores are the chemicals in bony fishes that helps in prevention of infection, reducing friction, species recognition, both A and B. So correct answer is option C. Photophores are the chemicals that are present in bony fishes and these helps in species recognition. Question 17. Organisms which are in terrestrial transitional state between aquatic and terrestrial vertebrates are reptiles, fishes, amphibians, protocardates. So correct answer is option C. Amphibians are in transitional state between aquatic as well as terrestrial vertebrates. So correct answer is option C. Question 18. Which of the following is absent in the dermis of amphibian? Mucus gland, poisonous gland, pigmentation cells, preen glands. So correct answer is option D. Preen glands are absent in the dermis of amphibians because preen glands are present in the epidermis of birds. Question 19. Protein present in the amphibian skin is keratin protein, elastin protein, tubulin protein, globulin protein. So correct answer is option A. Protein present in the amphibian skin is keratin protein. Question 20. Animals which are fully adapted to the terrestrial environment are reptiles, fishes, amphibians, lungs. So correct answer is option A. Reptiles are the animals that are fully adapted to the terrestrial environment. Question 21. Cicutes are present in frogs, lizards, snakes, all of these. So correct answer is option C. Scales are, cicutes are present in snakes. क्वेश्चन 22, इन विच वर्टिब्रेट स्ट्रेटम कॉर्नियम इज डिवाइड ऑफ ग्लैंड्स, मीन ग्लैंड्स आर एब्सेंट इन स्ट्रेटम कॉर्नियम. ऑप्शन ए रिप्टाइल्स, फिशेज, एम्फीबियंस, बर्ड्स. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए. इन केस ऑफ रिप्टाइल्स स्ट्रेटम कॉर्नियम इज डिवाइड ऑफ ग्लैंड. ड्यू टू एब्सेंस ऑफ ग्लैंड द स्किन ऑफ द रिप्टाइल इज ड्राई एंड कॉर्निफाइड. क्वेश्चन 23, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिप्टाइल इज नॉट अंडरगो द मोल्टिंग प्रोसेस. स्नेक, लीजर्स, क्रोकोडाइल्स. None of these. So correct answer is option D, none of these, because all three, snakes, lizards and crocodile, undergo the molting process, but the molting of crocodile is slower as compared to snakes and lizards because it involves the removal of individual scales as compared to collective loss of scales. Question 24, preen glands are found in birds, amphibians, reptiles, fishes. So correct answer is option A, preen glands are found in the epidermis of birds and they are also known as uropygial glands and they are present at the tail. Question 25, vertebrates which are known as thin-skinned animals, amphibians, reptiles, birds, mammals. So correct answer is option C. Vertebrates which are thin-skinned animals are birds. Question 26. Which layer of mammalian skin is composed of living cells? Stratum corneum, stratum malpighium, hypodermis, dermis. So correct answer is option B. Stratum corneum is a layer of mammalian skin that is composed of living cells, while the stratum corneum is composed of dead cells, while hypodermis and epidermis are present below of upper two. Question 27, blood vessels and lymphatic vessels are present in stratum corneum, stratum malpighium, hypodermis, dermis. So correct answer is option D, blood vessels as well as lymphatic vessels are present in dermis and they can also pass through hypodermis, but they are absent in epidermis. Epidermis is consist of two parts, stratum corneum as well as stratum malpighium. So in this situation the correct answer is option D, blood dermis contain blood vessels as well as lymphatic vessels. Question 28, which of the following vitamin is synthesized by skin? Vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin K, vitamin B. So correct answer is option B, vitamin D is synthesized by skin. Question 29, sudoriferous glands are involved in production of sweat, sebum, pheromone, both A and C. So correct answer is option D, both sweat as well as pheromone are produced by sudoriferous glands or sweat glands. Question 30, chromatophores contain hormone, pigments, sebum, none of these. So correct answer is option B, chromatophores contain different colored pigments that gives different colors to the body. Question 31, baleen plates are present in which organism? Snakes, lizards, whales, frogs. So correct answer is option C, in case of toothless whales, baleen plates are present in the mouth. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन की तरफ जाने से पहले मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकॉन को भी प्रेस कर दें। हमारा नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है क्वेश्चन नंबर 32। हाइड्रोस्टेटिक स्केलेटन वर्क्स ऑन एफिशिएंट प्रिंसिपल ऑफ थर्मोडाइनमिक्स, हाइड्रोडाइनमिक्स, ऑन द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ फ्लोटेशन, ऑन द लॉ ऑफ एंट्रोपी। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, हाइड्रोस्टेटिक स्केलेटन वर्क्स ऑन द एफिशिएंट प्रिंसिपल ऑफ हाइड्रोडाइनमिक्स। क्वेश्चन 33। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एनिमल हैज़ हाइड्रोस्टेटिक स्केलेटन? राउंडवर्म, अर्थवर्म, सी एनिमोन, बोथ बी एंड सी। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, बोथ अर्थवर्म एज वेल एज सी एनिमोन हैव हाइड्रोस्टेटिक स्केलेटन। क्वेश्चन 34। हेयर्स इन मैमल्स आर डेरिवेटिव्स ऑफ डर्मिस, एपिडर्मिस, मीजोडर्मिस, एंडोडर्मिस। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, हेयर्स इन केस ऑफ मैमल्स आर डेरिवेटिव्स ऑफ एपिडर्मिस विच इज द आउटर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ स्किन। क्वेश्चन 35। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पिगमेंट इज प्रेजेंट थ्रू आउट द मैमलियन एपिडर्मिस? मेलानिन, ऑक्सीहीमोग्लोबिन, हीमोग्लोबिन, मेलानॉइड। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, मेलानिन इज अ पिगमेंट दैट इज प्रेजेंट थ्रू आउट द मैमलियन एपिडर्मिस ऑफ स्किन। क्वेश्चन 36। स्वेट ग्लैंड्स इन मैमल्स आर कंसर्न्ड प्राइमरली विद ऑस्मोरेगुलेशन, पर्सपिरेशन, एक्सक्रीशन, बोथ ए एंड सी। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, स्वेट ग्लैंड्स आर सुडोरीफेरस ग्लैंड्स इन केस ऑफ मैमल्स आर प्राइमरली कंसर्न विद पर्सपिरेशन, दे प्रोवाइड कूलिंग इफेक्ट सो दे रेगुलेट द बॉडी टेम्परेचर। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी। क्वेश्चन 37। एक्सोस्केलेटन इज फाउंड इन एनिमल्स, आर्थ्रोपोड, एनालिड्स, नेमाटोड्स, मोलस्क। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, एक्सोस्केलेटन एज वेल एज एंडोस्केलेटन आर बोथ फाउंड इन केस ऑफ आर्थ्रोपोड। क्वेश्चन 38। एनिमल रबर आर रिजाइलिन इज प्रेजेंट इन अमीबा, फ्लाइंग इंसेक्ट्स, जंपिंग इंसेक्ट्स, वॉकिंग इंसेक्ट्स। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, एनिमल रबर आर रिजाइलिन इज अ प्रोटीन एंड इट इज प्रेजेंट इन जंपिंग इंसेक्ट्स सच एज फ्लाइंग बीटल्स एज वेल एज फ्लीज। क्वेश्चन 39। एंडोस्केलेटन कंसिस्ट ऑफ स्मॉल कैल्केरियस प्लेट्स कॉल्ड ऑसिकल्स इन केस ऑफ स्पंजेस, एकिनोडर्म्स, वर्टिब्रेट्स, आर्थ्रोपोड। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, एंडोस्केलेटन कंसिस्ट ऑफ स्मॉल कैल्केरियस प्लेट्स कॉल्ड ऑसिकल्स इन केस ऑफ एकिनोडर्म्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 40। मोस्ट रिज्ड फॉर्म ऑफ कनेक्टिव टिश्यू इज कार्टिलेज, बोन्स, ब्लड, बोथ ए एंड बी। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, मोस्ट रिज्ड फॉर्म ऑफ कनेक्टिव टिश्यू इज बोन्स। क्वेश्चन 41। लिविंग सेल्स ऑफ कार्टिलेज आर कॉल्ड एज ऑस्टियोब्लास्ट, कॉन्ड्रोसाइट्स, ऑस्टियोसाइट्स, ऑस्टियोक्लास्ट्स। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, लिविंग सेल्स ऑफ कार्टिलेज आर नोन एज कॉन्ड्रोसाइट व्हाइल द ऑस्टियोसाइट्स आर द लिविंग सेल्स ऑफ बोन्स। क्वेश्चन 42। इनऑर्गेनिक साल्ट्स प्रेजेंट इन बोन्स इज कैल्शियम फॉस्फेट, सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट, कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट, बोथ ए एंड सी। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, Inorganic salts that are present in bones are calcium phosphate as well as calcium carbonate. Question 43. Osteocytes of bones are arranged in concentric rings called as lamellae, lacunae, canaliculi, osteon. So correct answer is option B. Osteocytes of bones are arranged in concentric rings known as lacunae. Question 44. Osteonic canals are formally called as column of Brittany, Hassall's canal, Haversian system, canaliculi. So correct answer is option C. Osteonic canals are formally called as Haversian system. Question 45. Vertebral column is absent in amphibians, jawless fishes, reptiles, mammal. So correct answer is option B. Vertebral column is present in all the vertebrates except jawless fishes. So correct answer is option B. Question 46. Isolated cartilaginous blocks are present in hagfishes, cartilaginous fishes, bony fishes, lampreys. So correct answer is option D. Isolated cartilaginous blocks are present in lampreys while these are absent in case of hagfishes. Question 47. Which of the following is not a part of appendicular skeleton? Appendages, pectoral girdle, pelvic girdle, sternum. So correct answer is option D. Sternum is not a part of appendicular skeleton because it is present in axial skeleton. Question 48. Pseudopodia in amoeba helps mainly in locomotion, food capture, defense, both A and B. So correct answer is option D. Pseudopodia in amoeba helps in locomotion as well as food capture. Question 49. Which of the following cells show amoeboid movement? White blood cells and cilumic cells, embryonic tissue, tissue culture cells, all of these. So correct answer is option D. All these three different types of cells shows amoeboid movement. Question 50. Longitudinal and circular muscles are found in the body wall of sponges, annelids, cnidarian, all of these. So correct answer is option D. Longitudinal as well as circular muscles are found in the body wall of all these sponges, annelids as well as cnidarian cells. Question 51. Ciliary movement is absent in which phylum? Arthropod, annelids, nematodes, mollusk. So correct answer is option A. Ciliary movement is present in all animals phylum except arthropods. Question 52. Largest animals moved by ciliary creeping are Nemertians, flatworms, annelids, both A and B. So correct answer is option D. Largest animals which are moved by ciliary creeping are Nemertians. In addition to Nemertian, flatworms is also showing ciliary creeping. So correct answer must be option A and B. Question 53. Capacity of a muscle to receive and respond to a stimulus is called contractility, excitability, extensibility, elasticity. So correct answer is option B. The capacity of a muscle to receive and respond to a stimulus is known as excitability. Question 54. ability of a muscle to stretch is called contractility, excitability, extensibility, elasticity. So correct answer is option C. Ability of a muscle to stretch is known as extensibility. Question 55. Skeletal muscles works on the principle of contractility, excitability, extensibility, elasticity. So correct answer is option A. Skeletal muscles works on the principle of contractility. 60 question 56 aana tha, ye numbering mein thori mistake hai. Channel bones in the are called as canaliculi, osteocytes, Haversian, none of these. So correct answer is option A. The channel or pores in the bones are known as canaliculi. Next question. Pedal locomotion takes place in cnidarian, gastropod, flatworms, all of these. So correct answer is option D. Pedal locomotion takes place in all cnidarian, gastropod as well as flatworms. So correct answer is all of these. Question 68. Looping movements is shown by organisms, leeches, insect larvae, flatworms, both A and B. So correct answer is option D. The looping movements is shown by insect larvae as well as leeches. So correct answer is option D. Question 69. Lepidopteran caterpillar shows which type of movement? Pedal locomotion, ciliary creeping, arching movement, looping movement. So correct answer is option C. Lepidopteran caterpillars shows arching type of movement. Question 70. Parapodia are responsible for movement in flatworms, polychaete worms, echinoderms, roundworms. So correct answer is option B. Parapodia are lateral appendages and they are present in polychaete worms and responsible for movement. Question 71. Locomotion by water vascular system is found in flatworms, polychaete worms, echinoderms, roundworms. So correct answer is option C. Locomotion by water vascular system is found in case of phylum echinoderms. Question 72. Walking on sideways is a type of movement shown by crabs, sponges, planaria, nereids. So correct answer is option A. Sideways walking or walking on sideways is a type of movement that is shown by crabs. Question 73. True flight was evolved 200 million years ago in pterygote insects, pterygote insects, walking insects, none of these. So correct answer is option B. True flight was evolved 200 million years ago in case of pterygote insects. Question 74. Which of the following is example of jumping insects? Flying beetles, fleas, grasshopper, all of these. So correct answer is option D. All these three, flying beetles as well as fleas and grasshoppers, are example of jumping insects. Question 75. Muscles are joined to the bones by means of ligaments, loose connective tissue, tendons, Haversian system. So correct answer is option A. Muscles are joined with bones by means of a connective tissue, that is ligament. Question 76. Segmental myomeres are present in fishes, amphibians, reptiles, mammals? So correct answer is option A. Segmental myomeres are present in the musculature of fishes and they produce lateral undulations, and these lateral undulations are responsible for locomotion or movement in case of fishes. Question 77. Functional unit of skeletal muscle is called as myofibril, sarcomere, Hansen line, Krauss membrane. So correct answer is option A. The functional unit of skeletal muscle is known as myofibril. Question 78. Which muscle possesses multinucleate structure or syncytial structure? Striated muscle, skeletal muscle, non-striated muscle, A and B both. So correct answer is option D. Both striated muscle as well as skeletal muscles possesses multinucleate syncytial structure. Question 79. Space between two successive Z band is known as A band, I band, Krauss membrane, sarcomere. So correct answer is option D. The space between two successive Z band is known as sarcomere. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन की तरफ जाने से पहले अगेन मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लें ताकि इस तरह के और वीडियोस का नोटिफिकेशन आपको मुस्तकबिल में भी मिलता रहे। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है क्वेश्चन नंबर 80। कैल्शियम आयन बाइंड्स टू एक्टिन, ट्रोपोनिन, ट्रोपोमाइसिन, मायोसिन। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी। Calcium ion binds with troponin. Troponin is a regulatory protein that is present on the tropomyosin. Question 81. Muscle contraction is stimulated by troponin, tropomyosin, acetylcholine, myosin. So correct answer is option C. Muscle contraction is stimulated by means of acetylcholine, which is a neurotransmitter. Question 82. Which of the following is source of calcium in the muscle? Sarcomere, sarcoplasmic reticulum, transverse tubules, both B and C. So correct answer is option B. Sarcoplasmic reticulum is a source of calcium in case of muscles. Question 84. Which of these are example of antagonistic muscles in the body? Biceps and triceps, adductor as well as abductor muscles, pronators and supinators muscles, all of these. So correct answer is option A. Biceps and triceps is example of antagonistic muscles in case of human body. Question 85. Supportive tissue in the vertebrate skeleton consists of cartilage, bones, muscles, both A and B. So correct answer is option D. Both cartilage and bones are present in the vertebrate skeleton. Question number 86. The outer layer of flukes and tapeworms is the tegument, pellicle, epidermis, dermis. So correct answer is option A. The outermost layer of flukes as well as tapeworms is known as tegument. Question 87. Vertebrate integument is called as epidermis, dermis, skin, hypodermis. So correct answer is option C. The vertebrate integument is known as skin. Question number 88. Modification of epidermis in mammalian skin include hairs, nails, horns, all of the above. So correct answer is option D. All these hairs, nails as well as horns are modification of epidermis in case of mammalian skin. Question 89. Cartilage. This word is cartilage, not cartilage. Cartilage, a sportive tissue that makes up the major skeletal component in all of the following except gastropod, jawless fishes, rays, sharks. So correct answer is option A. Except gastropods, all other animals contain cartilage as a major skeletal component. Question 90. Predominant muscle type present in many invertebrates is skeletal, smooth muscle, cardiac muscle, both A and B. So correct answer is option B. The predominant muscle type in case of invertebrates is smooth muscles. Question 91. Name the chief source of energy for muscle contraction. Glucose, ATP, glycogen, cholesterol. So correct answer is option C. Glycogen is the chief source of energy for muscle contraction. Question 92. Name the locomotory organs of mollusk. Parapodia, foot, cete, flagella. So correct answer is option B. Muscular foot is a locomotory organ in case of phylum mollusca. Question 93. Sandpaper texture of cartilaginous fishes is due to presence of placoid scales, cycloid scales, cosmoid scales, ganoid scales. So correct answer is option A. Sandpaper texture of cartilaginous fishes is due to presence of placoid scales or dermal denticles. Question 94. Name the most swift type of locomotion in mammals. Digitigrades, ungulates, plantigrades, none of these. So correct answer is option B. The most swift type of locomotion in case of mammals is ungulates. Question 95. The hormone involved in molting of arthropods is ecdysone, aldosterone, prolactin, testosterone. So correct answer is option A. Ecdysone is the hormone that is involved in ecdysis as well as molting of arthropods, in which there is shedding of exocuticle. Question 96. Name the substance which forms the exoskeleton of cockroach. Peptidoglycan, cuticle, murine, placoid scales. So correct answer is option B. Cuticle is the substance that forms exoskeleton of cockroach and other arthropods. Question 97. Which of the following is non-striated muscle? Skeletal muscle, smooth muscle, cardiac muscle, both A and B. So correct answer is option B. Smooth muscle is a non-striated muscle, while the skeletal as well as cardiac muscles are striated muscles. Question 98. The flight muscles of insects are called as synchronous muscles, asynchronous muscles, antagonistic muscles, bipolar muscles. So correct answer is option B. The flight muscles of insects are also known as asynchronous muscles. Question 99. What part of sarcomere shortens when skeletal muscles contracts? A band, H zone, I band, Z line. So correct answer is option C. I band is a part of sarcomere that is shortened when skeletal muscles undergo contraction. Question 100. Endoskeleton of sponges consists of bones and cartilage, spongin fibers, ossicles, plates, resilin protein. So correct answer is option B. The endoskeleton of sponges is consist of spongin fibers, which is a type of dense and tough protein. तो ये थे 100 मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 1 प्रोटेक्शन स्पोर्ट एंड मूवमेंट. अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें, क्योंकि हम अपने आने वाले नेक्स्ट वीडियोस के अंदर बाकी चैप्टर्स पे भी एमसीक्यूज़ बनाने वाले हैं.